Okay, yeah, good. Recorderating. It's been a while since I've done one of these.
I just woke up.
I wanted to share a dream I had. I dreamt of this wonderful little creature, mythological. They even knew its name, what it does and everything, but I forgot its name. In the dream, it made me forget and disappear. As soon as I pulled out my camera phone and said, "Hey, do you mind if I record you?" Guess it doesn't like people that much. It was this wonderful little dark colored creature. I don't remember if it was skin or fur. I'm thinking it was very, very tightly close together fur. Really tight. Because it looked smooth. It had these beautiful bluish green glowing eyes. Well, they glowed when the light hit them in that special way, like when cats at night look into a light source and you can see it. It was beautiful. It was about a foot and a half to 2 foot in length. What was it? Dark purplish black fur? It was a solid color. Anyway, everyone was afraid of it. Because all of their mythology and legends surrounding it. They said it would eat you, or eat your eyes out, if you looked at it during the moonlight. What was its name? I don't even remember. Anyway, in the dream I could feel its aura, its soul and spirit. It was beautiful. There's not really many adjectives that I can use to describe it. When you feel something, you just feel something. Anyway, everybody closed their eyes up, didn't want to look at it. But when the sun started rising and the moon was still out, I looked over at it and said, "Okay, the sun's rising, it's technically not moonlight, I can look at you now." And wasn't, it didn't feel as bloodthirsty as people made it out in the dream. Be quite honest, I don't think it liked people that much. It just didn't like being around too many people. Didn't feel that way with me, though. It just felt like it was annoyed. Then again, I would be annoyed with myself, too. Also had this weird anime style bit later on, or was it before? I don't remember. All these people trying to start a war and they didn't know how to go about it. They had plenty of landmines though. And these little bitty tiny little things with a button on the end of them. Press the button, throw it out, and poof, landmines. Whole fields worth of them. That was really weird. I don't know if it was an actual show that's an anime or something, or something that's gonna come out. But it seems weird. Probably something that's already out and I've heard of, just haven't watched. Look, you. Stop being rude. You usually only fight when you're hungry. I just gave you food. So stop being a jerk off, Balto. Right, till next time. Bye.